kid. The only way to get all this stuff to work on the videos is just to force myself into position on the camera. Don't rehearse it. Nothing. Just the motivation comes out. And you got the idea, just hit record. Boom. Get the idea going. This would be a 2. This would be an F shape 2. F shape 2. And the number 7 box. F shape 2. This would be the F shape A2. The F shape A2. And the number 7 box. 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 1, 2. 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the number 7 box. Y'all know these finger positions. These are second nature to all guitarists. 3 notes per string. Boom, boom, boom. And then the slop, slop. Slop, slop. Key of G. So we're in the F shape. Part of the A minor. This would be the F shape in the, here's the Cass. And then we have the E. So we have the C, E. And we have the F. So the C, E, F. The Kef. And then the recliner. The Kef rack. That might be the name of it. Or the Cass rack. Okay, yeah, case F rack. That's what it was. There it is. It's all coming back to memory now. See, the more you do it. Put yourself on the spot for a video, it forces you to remember it. It's the best way that I found. It makes my blood turn. 4 in the number 3 box. 3 in the number 2 box. Now 4, I gotta think of the name, but let's stick with the 2. 4, 3, 2. Number 7 box. This is a 2 note in the number 7 box. That's the mathematics right there. Number 2 in the 7 box. It is part of the case F rack. Like I said, here's the cascade. Same thing up here. There's the E shape. I chose to call this the E shape because it's the same as that. The E note, A minor, is the same as E, so just one shape. Cass, the E, the F, so that's Cass F rack, the recliner shape.